Seeing what I'm seeing?
I need to.
Those mounds are made of cocoons. Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they'll all burn.
Shit, they're hatching. We gotta move. Quick. Okay, listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers.
I'm the kind of man in charge.
It's time to get some payback.
We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. Second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. If luck is on our side, we do more than fry a few vampires. We'll create a diversion.
If we die here, at least we'll take some of those bastards down with us.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
All right, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. It takes a detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep in radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. See it go up, you hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. Hear me, buddy?
You'll need this.
Hell yeah. Thanks, Colonel.
What color there? The color.
What are all these machines?
There. There's one ahead of him. His left.
Nick, the cocoons are hatching ahead of you. You gotta move fast.
Oh, okay.
First time.
I see Nez is going to his right. Going to his right.
Which way? Left or right?
Now we've got a way to start the bleed. I think I've gotten away with it.
Holy shit.
It's getting kind of hairy down there, brother. Why don't you ditch the rest of those charges and head back?
Look at that, man. It's the mother load.
It's too far.
Oh, we're going. Advance.
I'm going for it. Oh no.
What is it?
There are too many. He's a dead man.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out. Hey, how's it looking up there? Tell him.
They're all over you, man. Hundreds of them.
At least you've got the boss to tell me the truth.
I'm sorry, Nikki. For this? For what happened at that checkpoint?
It's a war, Jason.
Alright. Three of these coming up. Here's number one. Alright, so that's the first one done. Here's number two. For us, it's very annoying. Okay. Boom! It's all three of them done. Still survives last time, people have to stay first.
Nick! Answer me, damn it!
Come on, buddy, let me hear your voice. I'm sorry.
Hey, still alive. Good. Haven't fucked it up.
Is it Nick?
He's alive. Nick, confirm your position.
I'm 200 meters from the door. Bearing 20. But I'm injured. I need help.
gonna drop this fucking...
Hang tight, Sergeant. We're on our way.
I did die. There we go, here comes the cavalry. I mean, you can easily break this now, right there and there. Oh, it's just checking on into the scene and then